How many times do people quit on what they truly want? And I want you to hear me, because this is week 16. We're talking about check yourself before you wreck yourself. The attitude, that's what check yourself before you wreck yourself is all about. What is your attitude on a daily basis? What's the FFR attitude? What's the fit for duty, fit for life attitude? It says, I am not moved by what I see. I am not moved by what I feel. I am not moved by the situation, by the circumstance, what somebody said, what the diagnosis might be, what the lack might be. No, I'm not moved by that. It's week 16. You're still close, but you're not there because you have not created your do or die moment. The sink or swim moment. I must have that body. I must have that marriage. I must have that job promotion. We get what we make a must in our life. What is a must in your life? Do or die, a certainty. Put yourself in an environment around the people that their standard of what you want is so high that you are forced to elevate your standard.